Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Those two sterile-like drawers you just saw contain my blushes. I was going to do a makeup tutorial, but I really have to organize these blushes. They're all over the place, and it's just overwhelming. It's too much, so I'm going to organize it with you guys, and I'll share. They're from the drugstore. Matter of fact, I'm going to do the drugstore blushes first. Set them to the side as I go. I have this NYC color wheel, and this is in Peach Glow. And that is what Peach Glow looks like. It looks light, but it's beautiful on the cheeks, my complexion. I also have a Mocha Glow NYC color wheel. And that is Mocha Glow. This one is Heart of Gold. This one is stunning. This one is in Plum Passion. It's Plum Passion. I could tell I was really digging these when they came out. Another color wheel, All Over Bronze Glow. And I need to fix this one. That's All Over Bronze Glow. Don't worry, I have the lid underneath. Shame. Look at that. And this one is Island Spice, and this was my favorite. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just break them up and repress them. And that is Island Spice. And they're so beautiful. These cheek glows are gorgeous. Shame. So there's six of those. Let's see what else I have by NYC. These were limited edition a few years ago. This one is in First Sunset, and they're stunning. They're so pretty on the cheeks, my complexion. First Sunset, but I imagine they match a lot of people's complexion. And this one is in First Sunrise. I also have this NYC cream stick in magnifying glass. I need my glasses, so. And this is in Plaza Pink. Yeah. Plaza Pink. And that is what Plaza Pink looks like. It's really pretty. These are the New York Color Chroma Face Glows. These are also were limited edition. Never came out with these again. And this one is in Moonstone. And when these came out, they were being compared to some MAC mineralized something. I forgot which one this one was the dupe for. But if I'm not mistaken, this one, which is in Sunstone, I think it was saying it was a dupe for Petticoat, something like that. Don't remember. So those are four limited edition blushes that I got from NYC a few years back. Oh, I got this. Oh, this one broke too. It's Maybelline in You More of Me. It looks like that. Oh my goodness. So I have to. Yep, broke. Darn. That's You More of Me. I have to press these blushes. Repress them. Or press them. I never depress them to begin with. Okay. I have this Maybelline New York in. Oh, limited edition. Pinch of Coral. And that is Pinch of Coral. I'm gonna set aside after the video the ones I have to press and take care of them. Let me see if I have any more Maybelline. Here we go. I have these Maybelline Dream Mousse Blushes, and this is in number 20, Rosy Cheeks. I really like these. Rosy Cheeks. I know that's not my only one. No, not by a long shot. There they go. This one is in Dream Mousse Blush by Maybelline in number 10, Peach Flush. And I have used, well, you could tell the heck out of these. It's a lot of product. Peach Flush. This is in number 30, Retro Rose. This one is in also number 30, Peach. What is this? Oh, Whipped Strawberries. I'm sorry. It's probably from another little collection. I don't know. This one was very much used, if you can tell. Well, I've used them all. I still do. This is a lot of blushes, guys. I feel embarrassed. Well, how did I let this happen? Oh, right. I went into a depression and went into a makeup buying frenzy. You know, I say I'm retail therapy. Yeah, well. Not cute. Okay, I'm gonna do these. Oh, I'm so sorry. These are Physician Formula Shimmer Strips. Let me see how much this cost me. $1.99. And this is a dual pack shimmer strips. And this one is in, oh boy, Healthy Glow. This is that one, the pink one. And in the back it's Peachy Glow. See, it says it right here. Bonus Blush. Go. And this one is a single, and it's in Sun-Kissed Glow. It's peachy, really pretty. And they're in the boxes. I keep them in the boxes so it won't break. Like, as you guys saw, quite a few of them have already. This was a gift. This is a Sexy Booster by Physician's Formula, and it's in Rose. And it's so pretty. I'm trying to look around and see if I find any more drugstore. Oh, and there we go. Oh, hold on. This Physician's Formula, blush is in Retro Glow from, no, excuse me, yeah, Retro Glow collection, and it's Illuminating Blush, and it's in Vintage Rose. It's cute packaging. That is Vintage Rose Cameo. These are blushes, but I'm not gonna include blushes, let's say, like from, you know how Color Mate's palettes come with blushes, or like my Giovi wedges that also come with blushes. See that? Or something like my Jane Be Pure Minerals stack. A mirror on the lid, so I've got And then the lippies, this is all minerals, face powder. The bronzer, which is actually a perfect blush for me. Blush and highlighter. And eyeshadow quad. I'm not gonna include these blushes because I have a lot of palettes that came with blushes, so I'm just gonna do these. Okay, let me see. Can I see a little bit of this? Oh boy. Oh. I'm gonna go to Wet n Wild now. And I believe I have three. Maybe. Is that what I have? Oh my goodness. I think so. Okay. This is in pearlescent pink. And that is pearlescent pink. I'm sure a lot of you are familiar. I have to clean these up and everything. This one is in Heather Silk. Yeah, I gotta clean all these blushes and everything. Gotcha. Mellow Wine. Also by Wet n Wild. Still smells good. Well, actually, this is a illuminator. It's a cream illuminator, and it is very pale pink. But on my complexion, it just gives a glow. And it's from the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Collection, and this is in Blushing Rougissant. And this is a Catwalk Pink. I really like these. I have used them individually as eyeshadow. This one side I use as blush, and this other side is highlighter. Like I said, individually, the strips as eyeshadow. Mm-hmm. I've also used these as eyeshadow. The mineral blushes up. You know, you guys know how I roll. Okay. Oh. Have this one in Starlight Bronze. Ah, it's a bronzer, but it was in here, so. This one I have gotten the most beautiful natural looks from eyeshadow and on the face. I normally use this on my cheeks, though. Give me like a bronzy, peachy look. Like it. Okay. What is this? Oh, another NYC limited edition. This is a cheek glow. Wow. And this is in... I'm not going to do it by brand. I can. If I can, okay? If I can. But yeah, we're just gonna roll with it. This is limited edition Cheek Glow by NYC, and this is in Cherry Blossom. And that is Cherry Blossom. What is this? I'm trying to figure out what this is. This is a gift from Esmer Hacha, if I'm not mistaken, maybe. This is a Floral Affair by Revlon, and it's in Hushed Blush. Yeah, Hushed Blush. And this is so pretty. Also nice for eyeshadows. You could use section like for highlighter. As long as you're not a makeup artist, because I know I understand makeup artists have to follow rules. As long as you're not a makeup artist, hey. Oh, I see. Oh. Jane, Blushing Cheeks. This one is in number 08, Blushing Glow. These are stunning blushes, and they're soft, and they're so pigmented. You want to see? Isn't that gorgeous? So pretty. That is Blushing Glow. Stunning. So, so pretty. It's Blushing Glow. Oh my goodness. This one is in 04, Blushing Earth Sheer. I have to clean these up. Blushing Earth Sheer. This one is in 01, Blushing Baby Doll. Oh, this is a favorite. Oh no. That's Blushing Baby Doll. Yeah. Once I'm done with this video, I'm gonna repress and the blushes and clean up these containers so they came in. This one is in 06 Blushing Petal. Yeah, these are really soft and nice. They remind me of Jordana. I got these on sale really cheap in Manhattan at a drugstore Manhattan. Another NYC. This is a smooth mineral loose blush powder in Desert Rose. This color is gorgeous. Desert Rose. Stunning. Another mineral blush. I love minerals and pigments. Another NYC Smooth Mineral Loose Blush Powder and Pearl Mocha. My goodness. Anyways, this is Pearl Mocha. These that I'm about to share. Sorry about that. Oh my goodness. I'm from the drugstore, but I didn't buy them at the drugstore. I got them at Deals. I got them at Deals for a dollar. And these are from L'Oreal True Match. They look like this. And this one, and got them for a dollar. Okay. This one is in Super Blendable Blush. Is it warm? Subtle Sable. Oh, it's a warm tone. That's right, it's a warm tone and it's Subtle Sable. That is stunning. Subtle Sable. And the other side of the packaging opens up to a brush. This one is a cool tone, and this is in Tender Rose. That is Tender Rose. These are awesome also. You can see I picked up quite a few. For a dollar, L'Oreal True Match. Yes, I did. This is a neutral tone, and this is in Innocent Flush. And that is Innocent Flush. No, but honestly, I'm embarrassed. I have all these. Oh my gosh. Now, these are the Milani Minerals. My husband got me these. This is in 201 Luminous. I was going to say Luminoso. Luminous. and they looked like this. And again, these were mineral blushes, luminous. These are lovely also. This one is in ...204 Sweet Rose. Do they still sell these mineral blushes? Melania, I don't even know. Amazing. And this one was my favorite. And this one is in 203 Mai Tai. And that is Mai Tai. And opens up like this. A mirror and a little brush. Now the ones I said I was gonna, oh no, not yet. This was gifted to me by, I believe, the lovely Lisa and Beauty. And it's a Milani Baked Blush, my only one. It's in 01 Dolce Pink. Absolutely stunning. And now the last two Milani ones I will show now. This is a single. This is how Milani first, their first blushes, okay? Look like the single eyeshadows right now. This is a blush. And this one is in Plum Parfait number 05. This is a very long time ago. Actually, this was a gift. Plum Parfait. I think these are the ones my son gifted me years ago. Plum Parfait. Mm-hmm. One swipe. Sick. Blend it out some. Doesn't look so harsh. Now you can barely see it, right? We won't be blending it out. Plum Parfait. So beautiful. They stopped making them like this. And they started making them like this. I used to like these. It takes up a lot less room also. And this one, they had duos, blush duos. And this one is in, these were the double impact blushes duos. And this is in Wine and Roses number 02. And that is Wine and Roses. Oh. Did I do these already? Come on. Nope. I never finished the L'Oreal True Match blushes. Oh boy. This one is a warm tone and it's in Bare Honey. That was done. That is Bare Honey. To show you, oh my goodness. This one is warm tone also, and it's in Barely Blushing. Yeah, if I could do it in my brands, I will, but as you see, it's not really working out that way. So. L'Oreal True Match Blushes. Got this from Jack's 99 Cents World for a dollar. And this is from Revlon Golden Affair, Revlon Golden Affair. And this is in 425 Berry Daring. Berry Daring. Oh my goodness, I haven't opened this. Oh. Got this a long time ago. Anyways, yeah, Berry Daring. That gold, I imagine, will be a good highlight. Gotta open this soon. Oh, this is my one Stila blush that I use as a highlighter. It's a cheek color. And it's in Hint. Take a Hint. Oh, I like this. Jack's 99 cents world. Pay 50 cents for this. 50 cents or a dollar. 75 cents. I don't remember anyways. They come like this. And that is what Hint looks like. Makes an awesome eyeshadow also. Hint by Stila. I'm gonna move on to these Maybelline Mineral Power blushes. And this one is in. Wow. Original Rose 2. Original Rose 2. Yeah, it's got a little product in there. It's Original Rose 2. This one is in Gentle Pink 2. And I got this from Jack's 99 Cents World for $1.99. It's a few years ago. If you would like swatches on any particular brand of these blushes, let me know. This one is in Simply Coral 2. Simply Coral 2. This one is in True Peach 2. I used to really love these. These are the CoverGirl Cheekers. And this is in Rose Silk. Beautiful. I don't know if you can see the dip in that. This is also a favorite. It's Rose Silk. Well, I have a few favorites from the CoverGirl Cheekers line. Hold on. This one is in Iced Cappuccino. Iced Cappuccino. Why am I looking in the back? It's right there in the front. My goodness. That's Iced Cappuccino. And this one is in Golden Pink. Oh, I loved this one so much. Golden Pink. Stunning. Golden Pink. Is that it? Oh. My goodness. Okay. I don't think I shared this one. This is a Wet n Wild Mega Glow in Spotlight Peach. again, as eyeshadows, illuminator, blush. To me, this is multi-purpose. I love that. The Spotlight Peach. Oh my goodness. I'm running out of space here. Just found another Maybelline Mineral Power loose blush in Classic Mauve too. Oh my goodness. That is Classic Mauve. This was gifted to me. Stila Convertible Color. And this is in Peony. Oh, first of all, let me show you. Looks like that. It's a cream blush. Love this tone. Love it. Very pretty. I have this one Rimmel London blush. And this is in 010 Peach. And they used to look like this. I don't know if they still make these. I don't think so. 010 Peach. Ooh. I think the rest are beauty supply stores with the exception of this one. This is a MAC blush. And this color is so pretty. It's in Rubenesque. And there's a tremendous dip in that. I know, yeah. Stunning. I love this. Rubenesque. This is part of a birthday gift a while ago. Okay, I do believe that's it for the drugstore blushes. Let's see, let me make sure. No. Oh my goodness. Oh, don't tell me that blush broke. Oh my goodness. Anyways. I have this Jane Be Pure Minerals blush in. It's a duo. Luminous and Delicious. So this is Luminous and this is Delicious. I really liked Jane. I still do. So Luminous and Delicious. Jane Cosmetics are really nice. Yeah, I have to clean all this up. This is, I don't like this. Ugh. Mm-mm. This is not working out for me. It's all messy and everything. I'm not feeling this. Well, I guess I can move on now. Maybe. To beauty supply store blushes. Can I? Yes, I can. Well, first let me share this one. I got this at Target a few years ago at in the holiday collection. It's by e.l.f. It's a bronzer blush duo. And this one came out before. I'll show you in a minute. This one came out before this one. So this one came out first, and then it came out this one. This one came out like a year and a half before this one, if not two. Okay, I'm gonna share these two. These are the only, that's not the only clean colored blushes I own, but from this collection. I want to get them all. Clean Color, Miss Chick, Universally Flattering Flush Blush. And they had them in all the local beauty supply stores here in my area. Oh, I'm sorry. This one is in Guava. 04 Guava. And I love Clean Color. Clean Color is one of my favorite cosmetics brand. Well, to be fair, the beauty supply store makeup. It's all my favorite. Another of the Clean Color Mist Chick, and this one is in, yeah. I like all that makeup from the beauty supply store. This is in 08 Tangerine. Yeah, really. Oh, and I have a tan. This looks awesome on me. It's Tangerine. Got this at a local beauty supply store. This makeup company went out of business, and it was called Fetish. And this is in Through the Night. Stunning. That's Through the Night. I have some eyeshadows also and a couple of lipsticks. They went under. I'm gonna share these right quick because I don't think they have names. Actually, this one's called Glam. These are the LA colors. They come in the those packs. They have them in the beauty supply store still. They used to have them at Deals. Yeah, they still sell them at the beauty supply store. These blushes are really nice. That was one swipe. And they're soft. So that was Glam. I think the duo, that was the name of the duo, Glam. We shall soon see, huh? CP248. See, yeah. Stunning. So pretty. Duochrome. Value kits. I believe that's what these are called. Value kits. This one is in Glow. I believe the first one and this one. Put together, and this one is a gray highlight on me. I could never use it as a blush. This is Glisten. So pretty. And that is Glisten. These blushes are actually very good. When I travel, that's what I take. I take two of them. Okay. I like this to serve me as a highlighter, and because if I lose these, they sell them in all the beauty supply stores, and really, I'm not gonna get mad. Really. CP247. When it's just numbers, this was a previous collection. The ones with the names, that's when they started, I think their second batch, when they started coming out the second, those money saving kits. At first they had numbers, and then they started naming them. This is a lovely highlight and eyeshadow. This is CP247. I came together with the other one. Glisten. Yeah, the value kits. Throw this in your makeup bag. Takes virtually no space. Are you serious? You're good to go. This one is in CP246. They're so pretty. And they are pigmented. CP246. I don't mind if they don't have names. It doesn't matter to me. But I know, you know, a lot of ladies out here, they like that. CP248. Now I'll let you know if they have names. These just happen not to. Glam. BC794 Glow. Okay. Sorry, I didn't see that name. It was so tiny. Glow. This came from Glow Value Pack. Whew. I'm keeping it with LA colors. I'm going to share these. They sell these at all my local beauty supply stores and Family Dollar. Deals was selling them, and Dollar Tree. You can find them in Dollar Tree as well. And I think they always cost a dollar, at least here in New York. This is in Berry Plum. Love this. That is Berry Plum. Gorgeous color. It's really nice. This one is in Toast. That is Toast. Spice. Peach Rose. You know what? Okay. It's in here, so. It's LA Colors Bronzer that I use as an eyeshadow. It's in Bronze Glow. I just can't imagine myself applying this all over my face, and then I'll show you why. Yeah. I don't know about that. Yeah, there it goes. That is Bronze Glow. It's a gorgeous eyeshadow, though. You know, since I do use it as an eyeshadow and never on my face, I'm gonna take it out of here. The LA Colors shadows I have. Might as well. I just can't see myself applying that all over my face. It's just me. Okay, holy smokes. Another beauty supply store brand that went under, and this is Clarion. I believe they went under. I could be wrong. Exceptional Effects Blush. This is an exquisite orchid. That is exquisite orchid. It's the only one by Clarion I own, so. Okay. Oh, let's go back to e.l.f. These stickers, I'm telling you. Mellow Mauve. That is Mellow Mauve. Beauty supply stores here in New York. Again, you can find these. That is Mellow Mauve. Berry Mary. And that is Berry Mary. I still have the first e.l.f. blushes I purchased. I'll show you those in a sec. Tickled Pink. That is Tickled Pink. Yeah, you know, everyone reacts differently to their depression. And this is what happened when I, you know, reached the plateau of mine, I guess. Yeah, you know, and there's a reason why. I'll talk about it another day, you know. That'll be part of my series when I bring that up. There's a reason why I purchased all this makeup. But anyways, this one is in Pink Passion. I do not collect makeup. That's why I don't like to call my things collections. They're not collections. I don't collect makeup. This is the effects of my depression a few years ago. Candid Coral. I used to really like this one. I like all of them. Candid Coral. This one is in Peachy King. I gotta clean these up. Peachy King. I do it carefully with Q-tips and alcohol. Just clean around it. Clean the mirrors. And, you know, just make it look nicer. Maybe I'll use them more. Okay, these are the first blushes I ever purchased from Elf. And it cost me a dollar at the beauty supply store. This is actually, this one is in Koi. And this one I use as a highlighter. And I forgot how you open these. Oh, okay. Down here, you pull that down. Yeah, this is Koi. And it is a lovely, lovely highlighter. Amazing. These got replaced with these. Only thing, these were a dollar, the ones I'm sharing now. This one is in Glow. Goodness gracious. Come on, Glow. Oh my. Oh, almost had it. That is Glow. Doesn't even look like I touched them. Barely even. And yes, I've used them. I've used all these blushes. Except for that one that was still sealed. What was that again? Revlon Golden Affair. Yes, unopened. This one is in Shy. S-H-Y. That is Shy. And the last of these is Flushed. And that is Flushed. Yeah, I gotta, you know, organize these blushes and, well, first press the ones that are damaged, if I'm gonna keep them, and clean them up, sanitize them, and organize this nicely, because this is really not working out for me. Oh, I have this e.l.f. I only have one of these. E.l.f. cream blush. Oh my goodness. Oh, there goes a sticker to it. It's in Flirt. These are huge. Look at this. Yeah. There's just that much product in there. All that plastic. That is Flirt. It's a cream blush. Right off. The e.l.f. baked blush in Pinktastic. Pinktastic. Oh, I'm sorry. I look like this. Pinktastic. It's an amazing highlight. Oh, gorgeous on the cheeks. Cheekbones, excuse me. This one is in Passion Pink. is Rich Rose. These are lovely. They go on like a dream. And this one is in Peachy Cheeky. This is stunning. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, that's not. That's the end of the elf. No. This is unopened. And this is a persimmon 1203. It's a shimmering facial whip in persimmon. Unopened. By e.l.f. Well, I'm gonna show these first. I got the e.l.f. All Over Color Stick, which I use as a cream blush. And this is in Pink Lemonade. These are nice. I like them. As you can tell, that's Pink Lemonade. This one is in Golden Peach. Nice dent there. And I also got these from by e.l.f. e.l.f. HD Blush, and this is in Superstar. I got these from an outside vendor. These I got from a local beauty supply store. How'd it go? These and these blushes. Yeah, anyways, the rest is beauty supply store. But I got this from an outside vendor, and they do sell at the beauty supply store, but he was selling them cheaper. So that's Superstar. Well, let me show you something. Comes with a little pump. And you gotta take it easy, because a very little goes a very long way with these, if you guys are familiar with them. So that was Superstar, and this one is in Headliner. Yeah, he was selling it really cheap. So of course I couldn't pass him up. I'm coming to these BSN blushes. Beauty Sense of New York, another beauty supply store brand, of course. And these don't have names. This is 04. These blushes. I love these blushes. Oh, I love all these blushes. This is 04. This one is in 05. So pretty. 05. And this is in 12. Very matte. There's a beauty supply store brand that I really like. It's called Malibu Glitz. And this is a mineral glowing blush. And I believe this has a name. Let me check. 04 Blossom Pink, and this is a duo. Oh, first, let me show you how it looks. Malibu Glitz. Was that so hard, Rose? I'm tired. There goes the duo. My Malibu Glitz. What is up with her? I really am tired, though. I'm gonna share this blush because it's the only one of these I have. It's a Clean Color American Chic Baked Blush Bronzer SPF 15, and this is in 01 Spring Blossom. It's amazing, also. Go to this Giordano one. It's In Color by Giordano blush, and this is in Pinky Cheeks. It's from the In Color line. can still find the in color line at beauty supply stores. Oh, I didn't even finish LA Colors. Anyways, share these. So by Clean Color, and these are the Clean Color Multicolor Blush. And this is a 02 Brazilian Rose. And these make amazing eyeshadows also. And this blush, oh. Gorgeous. These are highly pigmented. Highly, highly pigmented. Brazilian Rose. This one is in 03 Bloody Mary. That's Bloody Mary. Okay. This is, Clean Color Make Me Blush palette. Have two of these. And this one is in 02 Stage Beauty. See? Oh, this way. Highlighter. And all these blushes. Beautiful. And this is Clean Color Make Me Blush collection in Stage Beauty. And this one is in 01 Stolen Beauty. Okay, that's from the same collection. From the Clean Color Make Me Blush. Stunning. Once I make my business to finish off my drugstore blushes, when I do, I'm not gonna pick up anymore. I'm just gonna stick with my beauty supply store blushes. This is by Amuse, and this is just a 6 color blush, no name. So this is by Amuse. This is a Santee. It's a all over blusher. 06. That's it. It's by Santee. And these have bows imprinted. You know what? There's a fly bothering me. I should never open the window. Anyways, highlighter. Telling you, see the bow? It's imprinted on like blushes and highlighter. Love Beauty Supply Store Cosmetics. This over here. This is from BR Cosmetics. And yeah, name. Has a full size mirror, so it's a quad, blush quad, completely matte. I'm telling you, I mean, I know drugstore cosmetics has been expensive and everything, but the supply store is even more inexpensive. I believe this is also Santee. Oh, this is from the Sweetheart collection. Okay, it's Mineral Formula. Yeah, Mineral Formula 02, and that's all it's giving us. Okay, that's cool. This is so beautiful. Let me see what I mean. Oh, first let me show you the packaging. It's the Sweetheart Formula. stunning. Absolutely stunning. And this one is also by Santee, but it's from the Sun Kissed collection, mineral formula, SPF 20, and that was 20, SPF 20 also. And this is in 01. Gorgeous. This is also by Santee. It's Sun-Kissed Mineral Formula SPF 20. And I believe these still have names. I could be wrong. Let's see. I don't look for names when I buy them. I just... 06. Yeah, no name. And no color. Yeah, I just... If I see the shades of... Oh. So it looks like. This is a duo. Pretty. Yeah, I like the colors. I'll pick it up. This one is in. Oh, this one has a name. Pink Swoon 06. Pink Swoon. Oh, this is. Okay. So I guess the duos don't have names. For whatever reason, anyways, this is Pink Swoon. Wow. It's one of my favorites. 05 Sun Basque. That's Sun Basque. This is by Starry Cosmetics, and this is Precious Minerals. lightweight, long-lasting, smooth finish blush. And this is in Natural Glow 07. This is by Starry Cosmetics. It's also by Starry Cosmetics, and this isn't. No, wait a minute. This one also says Natural Glow. See, sometimes they don't have a name or a number. Usually they have a number, though. Oh, there it goes. 12. So Natural Glow is not the name, it just says on the side, like that one. Again, this is Starry Cosmetics Precious Minerals Blushes. This is number 12. And a Santee Blush and Sun-Kissed Mineral Formula SPF 20. 04 Spring Sheen, and that is Spring Sheen. Oh, this is an LA Colors Pink Blush. It's Pink Blush. Anyways, let's keep going with LA Colors, okay? This is LA Colors Mineral Blushes. Look like that. Local beauty supply stores, $1.49 up to $1.99. And this is in Spiced Rum. And that is Spiced Rum. These are really stunning. Come to the mirror on the other side and a nice brush. And again, mineral, the LA Colors. Dusty Rose. That's Dusty Rose. I really like these a lot too. Mm-hmm. This one is in Pinch of Pink. That is Pink. Pinch of Pink. Excuse me. Pinch of Pink. Yeah, I'm going to organize all this and clean it up. And if I'm going to press the broken ones, I'll press them. If not, I'll toss them. And this is Pink Du Jour. Pink Du Jour. And this one is in Just Peachy. And that is Just Peachy. Why is driving me crazy? It's nerve-wracking. Did I show this spiced rum? I believe I did, but anyways. Okay, just in case. You know what? Let's finish up with the LA colors, okay? Got these from my local beauty supply store. These are LA Colors 3D Blush and Contour. And they look like this. They still sell them. Gives you a diagram. And this is in True Love. So this is the blush. And this is the highlight and contour. But I'd use that as a highlight, but this also as a blush. And this is True Love. True Love. This one is in My Sweetie. Yeah, because it was really hot earlier. I should have just turned on the AC. Ooh, My Sweetie is giving me a hard time, huh? Hi. Okay, got it, finally. That is My Sweetie. This one is in Love Me. I was thinking of doing swatches, but this is just too much. Unless I break it down into brands. Like I said, I was gonna do it first, but yeah, it's just, if you guys wanna see any specific blush or blush duo or even by brand, let me know. And this one is in Lovebird. This one is Honey Bun. It's Honey Bun. This one is Hottie. And that is Hottie. And I say I feel embarrassed, but that's because it's so much, you know. But this is not a collection. This is just my personal use makeup. I do enjoy applying makeup. I do. This one is in Sugar Plum. See, yeah. Blush that broke. I've got to clean all this out. And this is Sugar Plum. Are these? Surprised. Unless, because I could have sworn I had one of these. probably in the other. Look at that. That's a mess. I'll share with you guys before I sign off. It's a shame. Yeah. I also have these by Santee, and they're the Flower Face blushes. Local beauty supply stores. They're a mess because of that other blush broke. Actually, it's a Santee blush. Color 04. I like the packaging, it's pretty, but it's a little bulky, but it's okay. This one is in 04. See that flower? It's pretty. Again, also you can use these as eyeshadow individually. Leave that one for last because that one broke. Let's toss it. They still sell these blushes in the beauty supply store. This is in 01. Look how gorgeous that is. This one is in 02. Yeah, that, see? It's just a mess in there. And gotta clean all this up. I'll do the Starlight drawers and then I'll do the packaging and everything. And again, this is 02. Look how beautiful that is. And this is the one that broke. And this is in number, can't even see, look at this. 03. To give you an indication of the pigmentation. There it goes right there. So it's a shame, yeah, see? Beautiful. So this is 03. Let me see, like, oh my goodness. Oh yeah. I'm gonna throw this out. Actually, no, I'm gonna repress whatever I can salvage, so. That's 03, oh my goodness. What a shame. So yes, my friends, this is why I don't purchase anymore. Oh, such a mess. That one blush made in there. Okay. Moving along. I got these Cling Color Sugar Paints. Cling Color Sugar Paints Multi-Shade Blush / Bronzer SPF 15. I don't remember if these had names. Peanut Brittle. 03 Peanut Brittle. Yeah, they do. And that's what the packaging looks like. It's kind of bulky, but don't bother me. And one side has the mirror and a really nice brush. And it has imprints of little butterflies. It's so pretty. Again, these can be used as individually as eyeshadows. Little butterfly imprints. This is a quad. So what is this? 03? This is 02 Cherry Mousse. Cherry Mousse. Again with the little butterfly imprints. All right, I'm gonna put this over here real quick. I just don't want any other blushes to break. Yeah, I'm get to working on this when I'm done here. This is a Jordana in color cream blush in number 03, sweet pink. Holler, local beauty supply stores. And that is sweet pink. I think I'll do the next single blushes. Oh, my favorite. This is the NYX blush in taupe. These used to be $1.49. The most you'd pay for this is for these would have been $1.99. Not anymore. Anyways, you guys only know that this is my favorite. This is taupe. Contouring and blush. It's beautiful. It's a completely matte. It's stunning. That's taupe. And this one is in mauve. And that is mauve. And this is a ridiculous amount of blush, isn't it? And this is Angel. That is Angel. So that's the most I pay for, $1.99. The least, $1.49. This one is in Raisin. And they still sell these at local beauty supply stores also. But they don't cost $1.99 anymore because when NYX started selling the cosmetics at the drugstore, threw everything off whack. I don't know why. This is in Stone. Another gorgeous shade. That is Stone. These are all matte. This one is in Red. It's more like a brick. That's Red. This one is in Pinky. And last but not least, this is Espresso. That is Espresso. Coming down to the wire. Thank goodness. Yeah, that's why I don't, you know, I have no business buying any blush. I really don't. I am aware of that. Okay, now move on to these Jordana. I have more NYX blushes, but I'm jump to Jordana, and this is from the first collection, I guess. See, it's like gray, and this is because this is the Jordana in color line. This is number 15, Terracotta. I'm sorry, I used to just have the J inside that diamond in gray. And this is Terracotta. Oh, Jordana. I love NYX. I love Santee. Ruby Kisses. Profusion. Santee. Okay, this is in number 38, Coral Sandy Beach. That is Coral Sandy Beach. This is stunning. This one is 18, Touch of Pink. This one is in 37, Blushing Rose. And that is Blushing Rose. Yeah, you can see dents here and there. I use my stuff. It's that I have so much that you can't really, like, yeah, that dent is, yeah. I guess hopefully you can see that. Like the Rubenesque Blush by MAC. You can really see that. But when it's done, it's done. I will never repurchase that. It was a gift anyways. No. Mm-mm. Was that like 20-something or 30-something dollars? Excuse me? When I can get stuff like this for a dollar? I'm good with that. Oh, and this God's green earth. Okay, this is another Jordana 28 Classic Bronze. But of course, I use it as eyeshadow and blush. I have like three more to go from the older packaging. I call it the originals, but this is 33 Sandalwood. That is Sandalwood. Number 12, Redwood. This is so beautiful right here. It's Redwood. And the last from the older ones is 13, Stardust. And that is Stardust. On the website, it tells you the description of the finish, the blushes. Just don't remember all that. Okay, these are the newer ones. Let's see, this is what I mean. That's why I say these are the originals, they're the older ones. This is the newer packaging. This is the number 14, Tawny Beige. And it's a whole name spelled out Jordana, made in USA. Then it has a tiny J inside the diamond, their original logo. Again, this is 14, Tawny Beige. This one is in number 32, Rose Silk. These are smooth as fuck. Very nice. Very, very nice. This one is in 17, Rouge. I'm getting hungry. Yeah. This is number 43, Pink Beauty. Not much to go on. I think what I need is the mix. It's coming up next. This is a number 41, Hot Raspberry. Taken. Yep, that's it. After these. I think we're done with this. Okay. So I believe this is going to be the last of it. More NYX. I really like NYX Cosmetics. They're awesome. Their nail polishes. So this is the NYX Mosaic Powders. It looks like this. And this one is in number 12, Dare. And again, he uses individually his eyeshadows. That is Dare. Well, like plenty of those. And this one is in number 04, Peachy. I think NYX has some new blushes out. Like Ombre, looks beautiful. 09 Paradise. I haven't been to the beauty supply store in a little bit. I'll be going soon. Maybe. This is in number zero, number 10. Love. Stunning. This is Love. Number 02, Latte. That is Latte. And I believe this is the last of it. This is the last one, and this is in number 11, Truth. And that is Truth. Goodness gracious, did I just go through all these blushes? Okay, so this is what one of the blush compartments looks like. Come back. It's a front. And this is what the other one looks like. You know what I realized? I was separating my blushes. Like beauty supply store in one and drugstore in the other. And it's not been working out for me because my husband even noticed. He said, you always open the top drawer to get a blush. I barely ever see you opening the bottom drawer. And the bottom drawer was the drugstore blushes. So yeah, maybe having it like this, like not separated, see? Like I have beauty supply store and drugstore now combined. And help me use the drugstore blushes that I have also. I totally forgot about this Jordana color tint blush stick. And this is in number 02, Pink Adore. And that's what Pink Adore looks like. I've used it, yeah, quite a bit. I forgot that one. I only have one of the Jordana blush sticks. The other ones like this. They're really cute and highly pigmented. Local beauty supply stores. They're awesome. Okay, I've made a conscious decision. With this NYC Color Wheel and Island Spice, I'm throwing that out. And another NYC Color Wheel in All Over Bronze Glow. Yeah, I'm throwing that out. And this Maybelline blush. We damaged that. Yeah. Now I'm throwing that out. And as much as I don't want to, but yeah, I made a decision. The Santee Flower Face blush, it's going on too. So, they go into the trash. Well, that's it. These are not all the blushes I own because I have plenty of palettes that have blushes in them, but this is part of my blushes, and at first I was starting to regret doing this, but once I saw that blush was badly broken like that, I said, no, you know what, this needed to be done. This is a big mess, I gotta clean all this up, and it gives me an excuse to go through all my blushes and clean them up and just organize, you know, so it could be more appealing to me, because that's the way I am. If it looks appealing to me, I'm more prone to go in there and use it. I gotta start using my makeup again. But anyways, if you want like to see anything else, eyeshadows, nail polishes, anything, let me know. I hope you enjoyed. thank you also very much for watching. May God continue to bless you and your families always. And until the next time, may you all stay blessed, beautiful, and ciao.